Reviews are often requested, so I have another one for you today. Today I have another presumably limited time only flavor of poke to show you. If you remember my first big poke video, I had Kumiko sitting off camera doing one or two word reviews of all the different flavors of poke we tried. I'm not even bothering with that today because the new flavor is rum raisin and she doesn't really like raisins. I love it though. I love rum raisin ice cream. That's the only rum raisin I can think of ever having. Maybe some cookies. Rum and raisin poke looks delicious to me. I am really looking forward to trying this. Surprisingly, there is a slight amount of alcohol, but it is less than 0.1%. So I'm pretty sure it's safe to eat these and drive, even though Japan has a zero tolerance rule for drinking and driving. Hug it on the back, it says, share happiness, poke. Well, by doing this review, I'm trying to share happiness. I'm trying to share poke happiness. I know it'll make me happy. Inside, as usual, two packs. Oh, it smells so good. I mean, it smells exactly like really good rum raisin ice cream. Like, you know, like Baskin Robbins or Laura Secord, you know. You know, the good stuff. Haagen-Dazs. Mm-hmm. Definitely rum raisin flavor. Maybe slightly milder than ice cream. Definitely warmer. The raisin flavor is not as strong. Definitely can't taste that less than 0.1% alcohol. But it is delicious. You get the hint of raisin. This might be my new favorite. This is good. Something I never tried before. I'm gonna chain it. That is good. It's so good. There are some poke I like more than others, but I have never had one that made me just go, ugh, I never want to try that again. Probably because they've never come out with a natto poke. If they ever do, I'm not even going to try it. Or a sea urchin soy sauce poke. That would make me throw up. If anyone from Glico is watching, do not make natto or sea urchin soy sauce poke. Please. Delicious. I love it. I will have to buy some more. I'm not sure how long it's going to be around. I'm not going to eat the second pack right now because if I eat it now and I've had it all in one go, then I won't be able to enjoy it a second time. And I really want to because it's so good. Delicious. Love it. The only thing I don't like is how the pretzel sticks in your teeth. But I can live with that.